Ocean Drop TV. Ocean Drop TV.
Ocean Drop TV, how you guys doing?
All right, I'm hanging in there, man. You know, I was called up today for a special videotaping, you know, so could you let the people know what's going on today? What's the events for today?
Definitely. First, well, thank you guys for coming out. Our daycation. Well, let me introduce myself first. My name is Hans Gerlis. I'm a regional distributor for Just Energy, one of the largest energy retailers in North America. And we have a toy drop going on. You can see in the back, got about $3,000 worth of toys back there, and today we're going to go out Camden, New Jersey, from New York, about 2-hour drive down into New Jersey, head to the Boys and Girls Club and hand out some toys. We're going to play Santa this year to the kids that's less fortunate, give back to the community, and that's our journey for the day. So throughout the day, you're going to meet some of the other ICs that we work with. We're going to make some kids happy, put some smiles on their faces, and have fun for the day. Give back. That's what the season's about. Woo! Finally here. Let's go in here and give out some toys now.
Brandy Johnson. I'm with the Boys and Girls Club of Camden County here in Camden, New Jersey. We're having a really good time tonight. We're having a Christmas party for our teens at the center. Kids 13 to 18 years old come here after school from 6:30 to 9, stay out of trouble. They get help with homework and basically learn leadership skills and make friends with kids from all across Camden County. Tonight, we're having a party courtesy of Commerce Energy. Hans Gerlis contacted me, had an idea for donating gifts to kids at the club to give back to Camden. I was excited because we don't always get a lot of people thinking about our teens, especially. We get donations, but a lot of times people think about the younger kids, not the older kids. Hans and his team got together, and it looks like so far they've gotten a bunch of different gifts, basketballs, headphones, a little bit of everything. And I think our kids are going to be really excited because they are not expecting to get anything. They just kind of came the way they usually do every week to hang out with their friends, do some homework, meet up with our staff. So we're about to bring them in and give them the gifts and talk with them a little bit and then have some pizza and hang out.
What's good, man?
Oh, Don Martino. All
right. So, sir. What's up, man? Hello. I saw you before. Yeah, how you doing? I saw you before. What's going on, bro? What's up?
Hans, one of Santa's elves, reached out to me and has them buy some stuff so they can help you guys have a better Christmas and kind of show appreciation for you and respect for the city. I know they do a lot of work in the area. They're here a lot, but this is actually the first time that they're here in the clubhouse and in Camden. So, of course, all of you know Mr. Guy. Like I said, I'm Miss Brandy, and Miss Bernadette, I think, is somewhere back over there in the corner. I'm sure you all know who she is, keeps everything going. And so now I'm gonna turn it over to her.
All right. How you guys doing?
Good.
Yeah. All right, my name is Hans. I'm with Commerce Energy. There's some of my teammates here. We got Julissa, Clinton, Matthew, Melissa, and Jayon. Has anybody ever seen us knocking on your doors before? No?
No.
Good. That's because you guys are probably here while we're out there working. I just want to thank you guys, Brandy and the administrative staff, for allowing us to come down and give back. At Comma Synergy, what we do is we're door-to-door salesmen. We go out into different communities and knock on your parents' doors and help them out with an energy program that provides them with stability on their gas and light account. You guys are too young to even be thinking about that, but we just wanted to give back to you guys and thank you in some type. Right. Myself, I used to be a member of the Boys and Girls Club when I was younger in Hempstead, Long Island. And I always loved the Boys and Girls Club because it was someplace where I could go and hang out with my friends, be safe, not be out there getting into trouble and stuff like that, because you know how easy it is to get into trouble, right? Yes? You guys know, right? But it's a lot hard to get out of it. So I want to say to you guys are in a good place. This is where everything stems from. You know, you're going to learn how to respect your elders. You're going to learn how to respect your peers. And, you know, that alone right there take you far. I never thought I would be a part of a organization like this that allows me to do things like this and give back to the community with, you know, $1,000, $2,000 worth of gifts. So we just want to thank you guys. I want you all to stay focused, stay out of trouble, stay drug free, and just know that your dreams can definitely come true. I want to ask Matt.
How's everybody feeling tonight? Good. All right, good. I'm not really one for making public speeches, but again, just piggybacking off Hans, I did want to thank everybody for allowing us to come and help you guys out and look out for you, especially for the holiday season. That's what we do. Our whole organization is just very big on helping and giving out and giving back to whatever community we're working in. It just so happens. Everybody here is from Camden?
Yes.
It just so happens that Camden shows us a lot of love every time we're down here.
Yes,
so we just want to reciprocate that. All right? So I'm glad to be here and thank you.
No, I'm just playing, but seriously, you know, I just want to say, you know, stay positive. There's a lot of positive people in Camden, even though y'all have, like, you know, a certain reputation. I see it different. I see, you know, y'all faces, y'all just look like, you know, bright young people ready to just, you know, take on life. But, you know, just try to stay positive on whatever you do, you know, stay out of trouble, like I said, and just stay away from, you know, all the nonsense. You try to get with like-minded people like you, people that's trying to do things with their life. And not people that, you know, not right.
13 too. About 18. So sooner or later, eventually, we're going to be opening up an office, hopefully down here in South Jersey. So if anybody's close to 18, we're going to have a book that you guys can sign where we could give you guys a call, set up an interview. And maybe you guys could come and join our Commerce Energy team as well. It's a bright future. You can make as much money as you pretty much want. And we would love to have you guys on board. So once again, just thank you guys for having us.
Commerce Energy for thinking of us at the club. We really appreciate it, and we wish you all happy holidays.
What's going on, people? Matthew Carey, Q Gardens office in Queens, New York.
Yeah, and it's Clinton Phillip from the Q to Know What to Do also.
So once again, just letting you know, we're out here in Camden, New Jersey, just energy. We just went on a little shopping spree, spent a few grand, put it back into the community because that's where we got the money from to begin with. So it just feels good to reciprocate the love that they showed us and enabling us to do it.
Commerce Energy.
Mm-hmm.
Commerce Energy. I've been with the company since about February. I love it.
Ooh, man, I've been under the direction of Hans for 3 years now. So he's taught me everything I know. And that's what we're really family oriented. So that's why we're out here doing what we do now. You know, it's taught me people skills, taught me patience. That's the main thing, you know. Never in my life did I think I'd be a door knocker, but it's more than just that. It just opens up the world of opportunity. So that's what we're taking advantage of now, too. So whoever's looking for new opportunity, come on down. J.E.
Guys, I want to thank Bossman for giving me the opportunity to be a part of this. Because a lot of kids here, especially me, I know that you grow up with nothing to something or even have somewhere to go where you can call home. To have somebody special as Hans to bring gifts and just to give back to the unfortunate, it's a blessing. And I'm really glad and appreciative that he asked me to be here.
So that was it. Gave back to the community, Boys and Girls Club. I think it went pretty well. Looks like my guys were having more fun than the kids, but that's okay. That's what we're here for. Take some time out, give back. Thank you, Just Energy, Commerce Energy, for allowing us to do this. And back to the fight to being number one. Happy holidays.